And after back-to-back games at St James Park, Exeter City are once again on the road, looking to follow up their thumping 4-0 win over Leyton Orient and put pressure on the other teams in the promotion hunt. City 2, and it's back-to-back wins in League 2.